The Romeoville Humane Society is a no-kill, nonprofit, 501c3 animal shelter dedicated to enriching the lives of animals in our community through dedicated rescue and adoption services. We provide resources and information to the public about the proper care and training of pets, how to recognize and report animal cruelty, how to prevent animal overpopulation, and we'll provide assistance with locating lost pets. With your help, we can reduce animal suffering throughout the Chicago area. Each month, we'll feature Pets of the Month, which will highlight animals in need of a good home. Rusty is a 4-year-old domestic medium-haired mixed cat. Rusty likes to always be in the middle of everything. He can be playful at times and enjoys chasing string or feather toys, but he's primarily classified as a laid-back lounge cat. To be truly happy, Rusty would benefit from being the only pet in the home, where he could be your full-time sidekick. More information on Rusty, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Misty is a 3-year-old domestic short-haired mixed cat. Misty is a bit shy and nervous at the start, but just give her a little time and patience and you'll see how sweet she is. Misty is a lounge cat who loves to be pet and rubbed all over and prefers to sit next to you. She is extremely fearful of dogs, but very much enjoys other feline companionship and even seeks it out. For more information on Misty, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Bashful is a 1-year-old domestic medium hair mixed cat. This timid girl will need a kind and patient owner who is willing to give her time to settle into her new environment. Bashful is very sweet and affectionate and loves to cuddle once she is comfortable. She likes the company of other sweet and social cats for companionship and will do well in a one-person home or be a nice addition to a low-key feline family. For more information on Bashful, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Baymax is a 3-month-old domestic short-haired mixed kitten. This adorable little guy is so sweet and loves to get as much attention as you will give him. He will be a great companion to another young and friendly cat, or even a sweet playful dog who is good with cats. Baymax will also be a great pal for children and can fit into most any home. For more information on Baymax, visit RomeovilleHumaneSociety.org. Pet adoption, fostering animals, volunteering time or skills, participating in our special events, or making a donation to help support our programs are all ways you can make a difference in the lives of abused, homeless, and neglected animals. For more information on the Romeoville Humane Society, visit www.romeovillehumanesociety.org. Meetings are held on the second Wednesday of every month at 6:30 p.m. at Fire Station Number 3. Please join us as we continue our role as an essential resource to our community and the pets and people we serve.